Oh, great, wise, smart, loose, powerful, and head honcho emperor.
What do you want, you worthless scum, lowlife, dirt messenger?
I bring terrible news. The great Confucius of our land has been murdered by the renegade ninja of the evil shogun.
So even with the death of the evil shogun, his men still remain loyal. I want this ninja caught and torn to little bitty pieces about this big.
What's this? What reward? 100,000 yen? Vengeful ninja. Lots of money there. Lots of money. I love
pretty
money.
Dangerous, probably.
Pretty damn dangerous. Kills with his feet, is what I hear. He killed a Confucius, what I heard. He killed a Confucius.
Oh,
I did kill the Confucius, is what I hear.
There he is!
Let's get them, boys! Get him!
You'll pay for that!
Oh, come on, chump! Sissy, you ain't so bad.
Hey, pal, you can't come in here.
Says who, chump? I've come to get revenge on your master.
Come on, sissy.
Gosh, how many men do you think it'll take to clean up all this blood?
None. It's a woman's job, dearie.
I've come to seek revenge for my dead master.
Nonsense. What would your shogun emperor say if you were alive today and knew of all these people that you've killed?
Who cares, because his voice would be muffled by the coffin in 6 feet of dirt.
Woo!